What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Total War Warhammer with me, Redneck Einstein. Kind of all of our armies got destroyed, as you know. So we're in the process of rebuilding them and re-getting more troops. Now, what's happened in the meantime is we're about three turns ahead of where you last left me. And the enemy have now turned their attention to Middenheim, probably my second greatest area of influence past Rhineland. Now, the good thing is, because of my diplomatic brilliance, we have a couple of allies on the field, and we're going to be in charge of the army which is garrisoned up here. So, let's take to the battlefield and kick this guy's ass. Now, Prince Siegfald the Magnificent, his army has been taking quite a lot of damage, but the things I want to be careful of are these golden fire hell cannon things. They look pretty damn scary. Alright, now the thing is, because I'm the supporter here, I'm going to have to help my allies as much as I can. So where are the enemy coming from? The enemy are coming from down there, and my armies are just waiting to march onto the field, so let's fast forward that process just a tad. And then I will work on getting them all into the positions I want them. So I think I'm just going to bunch all my troops together. Where the hell are these guys going? Oh, they're marching forward. Alright, so let's grab hold of everyone and slow the game down. First of all, I'm just going to put melee at the front. And then I'm going to group everyone. They're already locked, so that's great. And there's the enemy. They're already firing at us. Thank you, enemy. That's lovely. Come on, guys. Move. You're so slow. Jesus Christ. They're going to be on us before we even know it. All right. Now, let's start marching that away. And I think we'll just initiate an attack straight away like so. And then my mortars should be able to fire from pretty much here, providing they're facing the right way. Now, my cavalry, I'm just going to grab hold of and try to run them into their hellstorm cannons, which I believe are down there. No, it's probably a good idea not to then. Okie dokie. Alright, so we've got those. Let's get my handgunners into a group. And we'll start off by focusing these chaos chariots, perhaps. Yeah. And then go for the Chaos Knights afterwards. So everyone is picking a target. We're already firing on them. That's what I like to see. So the balance of power is firmly in my favor on this battle. So we should kill them relatively easily. But, you know, it's important to show you these battles to show you what on earth's going on. Middenland has been nicely focused. And we got to defend it. My armies are still a few turns away to being ready. So that's a bit of a nuisance. Alright. You guys line up like so. Here we go. We could do without that mortar firing on our heads, so we'll get them to focus their leader, Prince Siegfeld the Magnificent, who I believe we have a quest to kill him. Alright, so this shouldn't be too difficult. Yeah, let's get my Empire Knights now to charge over. There's the Hellstorm Cannons. I think that's what they're called. Hell Cannons, yeah. Damn, they're tough. So we're going to run after them. Chasing everyone away. Good, good. Where are you, little pistolier men? There you are. Beautiful. I'm not sure if I prefer the pistoliers or the mortars. Right, now all of these, let's march them up in a line like so. Actually, mortar, you're not part of that group anymore. You fire over there. Okay, are you ready, lads? Bloody hell, they're all piling into the Chaos Knights here. Go, Empire Knights, charge past them. Let's surround them. I don't know what that purple thing is they're firing at us. I wonder if that's the Hell Cannon. Yeah, he's getting absolutely routed. Low threat, unit losing decisively, wavering, and lots of damage sustained. Splendid. Right, how's the rest of the battle going? It's hard to tell. There's so much going on. They've got 308 troops left. Alright, there's my army. March forth! Yeah, there we go. They're all going to choose their own targets now. Beautiful, beautiful. Let's get hold of my handgunners. Let's go focus on these chosen over there. They seem to be chasing my allies away. Now, thankfully, Hochland are here to protect my lands. Otherwise, we'd probably get our ass kicked. I would think. Judging by how the previous battles have gone. Yeah, the hell cannons, sorry, are the things that we need to destroy. Blood! No, not blood! Look at that, that is a cool piece of engineering. But it's getting dismantled by my swordsmen. Good job, swordsmen. Right, where's my handgunners? They're over there. They're trying to chase him, but that's never going to work. So we'll change attack to the next hell cannon. Where's my cavalry? My cavalry can chase after them. Yeah! It's a long way away, but they're on horses. They'll be fine. Hey, hold on a second. Turn and fight, handgunners! There's Chaos Knights here. I wonder where that Sigvald the Magnificent is. Have we killed him? Not there. Yeah, the enemy are getting routed though. They're all over the place. Yeah. Go on, halberdiers. You got this. Lay the smack down on the enemy. Oh, they're dead. Lol. Charge from behind, Chaos Knights. Where's my Empire Knights gone? There they are. Oh, they're right there. Durr. Right. Well, they're going to chase after the chosen Axe Infantry. That guy is getting his face smashed in from all sides. That's what I like to see. What on earth is that? No idea. Chosen! Smash into their backs! Here they come. They're gonna face us. Boom! Yeah, yeah. Alright, let's run back. Hey, I've got another Empire Knight group coming. There's some archers. Ah, oh, good. They're my friendly archers. Lovely. Come on, horsemen, come back. Let's get hold of my handgunners. And there's no one I can see. Aha, Chaos Knight's right there. Run, horses, gallop. Bosh. All right, let's just keep luring them towards the archers. Come on, lads. I just want to get them in a line so that I can turn around and then charge at them. The enemy lord is wounded. Yeah. Finish him. Ready, turn and face charge. Yeah, look at them go scattering. That's it. Well done, lads. And they're getting nicely shaken to pieces now. Some halberdiers over here chasing somebody. Right, you go and support the Hochland troops over there. And my handgunners. You can support the Hochland troops over there. Victory is in our grasp. Nice. Who are these? Swordsmen. Yeah. And that's their leader, Nudzek. Let's have a little look at what he's up to. Oh, look at that. He's a beast. Oh, there's all the blood and stuff. Nice. We need more blood. Who's this guy? Henry Pfeiffer's come and jumped into the battle. Oh, now they've got some spearmen. There's my halberdiers. Oh, they're getting absolutely surrounded. Whoa, look at this. Wow, they got a lot of army though, haven't they? Very tired. They're not too powerful, you pussies. We got this. Dun, 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 dun. What's going on? There we go. They're shooting. Chaos Knights. Finish them. Okay, they're down to 148. These guys are running away. Handgun is my ass. Where's my Empire Knights? There they are. They're still fighting. There's a few chosen left. Wow. Right, let's do the charge again. Look at this guy walking away nonchalantly. He's like, this ain't nothing to do with me. I'm gonna hold my shield up and just run away. Lol. Run him over. They knocked him over. I love it. Look at them. They're so nonchalant the way they walk away. What the hell's going on here? We've got some Chaos Chariot just charging after somebody up here. Oh, that's the archers. Oh, yeah, they leave fire in their wake. That's pretty sweet. All right, lads. Turn and face. Mow him down. Look, one last one trying to get away. Get him. Your troops have uncovered hidden foes. What? Yeah, victory. We knew we were going to win. It's just how good we could win. I thought that went quite well. What do you think? We've injured Prince Siegfeld. A Pyrrhic victory. Wow, that could have gone a little bit better. I thought we did a bit better than that, but okay. Fair enough. Executing the captives as per bloody usual. And there's Salzenman still being ransacked, this time by Warg forces. Topknots. Oh, let's show a little bit of what the enemy are doing. I think that's important. As I said, if you don't want to see it, let me know. Or you could skip through it. It's entirely up to you. I'd love to hear from you, though. All right. Varg. Yeah, there's their banner. And they're marching around thinking they own the joint. You wait till I get my armies back in the field, mate. Karl Franz knows no fear. Eric Eck and Sertha Eck of Varg. So we could go straight back to battle. I think we'll auto-resolve this one. Decisive victory. Yes, I stand there with my sword aloft. Because it was bloody easy. I didn't really need to do anything, to be fair. Well done, mate. Ooh, standard of discipline. Is that for Colt Gladscheiser? Ooh, an enemy force belonging to Prince Siegfeld the Magnificent has begun besieging Middenheim. What? We just beat him. Standard of discipline stolen from the enemy. Aha. Leadership plus +4. Ubel Aldrecht is now ready for battle, and we completed a mission. So, Biting Blade is now available with armor-piercing damage of +7. Yeah, look, diplomatic relations have improved to +5. Have improved by +5 with Sterling. Mission aborted. Carry out a successful assassination attempt against the following character. Yeah, well, we beat him in battle. It was his fault. There's not a lot we can do about that. Okay, so let's see who's attacking us. Akold Godslayer. They've got Nud Alfasongrim there. There's a Warg there. There's Ubel Aldrecht. I wonder if you can actually do some missions. He's so weak, this guy. Let's just deploy him. See what deploying does for him as well, actually. So, Winds of Magic Power Reserve, Leadership. Aha! Chance of spotting nearby foreign armies, +25. I'm sure we'd see them anyway, so whatever. You just chill out there, mate. Because I don't know how to get rid of you. Excuse me. Right, Const the Bloody. Who shall we attack? This army looks particularly strong. Seek out the heretics. So let's try and assassinate their leader. Yes! Successfully wounded him. That's good. Weaken their resolve. Alright, now just to update you on my army recruitment. So we've got Balthazar Gelt here, still recruiting. Emperor Karl Franz, still got 3 turns of recruiting left to build up the army I've chosen. Then over here we've got Fedorin Valdorf. And there he is. He's the one I'm going to rename Lord Cucumber. By the way, if you want to be a general in my army and lead some troops to battle, then feel free to get in touch. It'd be cool to have you on board. Lots of Warg forces coming from down there. We've got loads of money, actually, to spend as well. Let's take a look at Rheindorf. So Rheindorf, we can actually build the Engineer's Workshop now. And that will make available Hellblaster Volley Gun and Steam Tank. Steam Tanks are pretty damn sweet. So we'll have that. Karaberg, Marienburg. So Marienburg's the capital. It might be a good idea to build like a capital building here. That can only be built in the capital. Temple of Sigmar. Blacksmith, Armory, Wizards Conclave. Shall we start? Ah, once we get to level 4, we are level 4. How does that work then? How do we build these? Oh, we don't really need them anyway. Gunsmith, Great Cannon. Foundry, Old Blaster Volley Gun. What shall I choose to build here, guys? Stables, Training Field, Handgunners. I think we'll go for the stables. Yeah, because then eventually they can build like Demigryph Knights or recruit Demigryph Knights and stuff. Yeah, and that's all we can do for this turn. We've got damaged buildings in Nordland, which I'm not going to worry about too much. Simply because it's a northern town that's not really worth holding on to be fair. Bit like Leeds. No, only joking, Yorkshire people. No, just because it seems to be constantly under attack and we should all move forward as one. And recapture it if necessary. Right, battle deployment. Bloody hell, look at this thing! Like some sort of dragon or something. Tamar Maggot. So they haven't got very many troops, to be fair. Great weapons. I'm sure we can win this. Look at all these handgunners. Armor piercing. Let's jump into the fray. We outnumber them troop-wise, but they are bloody strong. Alright, so here we are on the battlefield, and once again, we are the supporting party. For some reason. Even though it's our town they're besieging. Nonetheless, let's get everyone onto the battlefield. That's where the enemy are. They got to come uphill, so we're at a good advantage there. Alright, I'm going to try and do better than the last battle, I think. Right, so I'm just going to grab all my melee. My usual tactic is to grab all my melee troops, put them in a line like so, and then have the swords... Oh, hold on. Then have the ranged troops behind them. So let's put them like so. Then we'll get our knights. So we'll put them behind the trees. And then we got our mortar, and that can just start firing whenever, because we're just going to be marching along in front of it, and it's all going to be gravy. There we go, select those. Okay. Wow, look at Hockland, they've got nothing. Okay, come on, lads. Are you all ready? Not really, sir, no. Well, you better get ready. Come on, reposition properly. Yeah, we could put the mortar in the trees, actually. Let's get him over there. Okay, are they actually moving? Yeah, there's the Chaos Chariots, lots of Chaos Warriors, and there's the Flying Winged Beast of Doom. Right, let's march then, chappies. If we lock them into position. There we go. And they turn en masse. I love the military discipline that's been instilled in these. There we go. And because they're all grouped in a locked formation, by right-clicking and to attack, they all choose their individual battles that they want to fight, which is cool. Mortars, turn and fire! Yeah, I think I might charge out of here with my cavalry straight. No. They've obviously seen us. They're like, no, I don't want no piece of that. Right. Here we go. The first mortar shot has been fired. Whee! Where is it going to land? Not bad. They're pretty accurate, these mortars. More accurate than I would be. Charge! Turn into a run! Yeah! Here we go. I think we'll get... Yeah, they're all shooting at him. Sweet! Okay, you turn and face the Chaos Knights. Toggle guard mode so they won't chase him. We should be able to win that battle. in melee unit winning. They're going to need some support then. Let's use some hand gunners to pepper the enemy there. Yeah, that's working well. Numbers going down. This guy is now on the ground, so we'll fight him. Oh, shit. Right. Where are you, Mortar? Probably best you don't shoot anymore. Let's stop him. Halt. Charge, halberdiers! One of you can actually come back this way and support these guys. Swordsman fighting the giant winged beast. High threat. Unit losing slightly. That's interesting. Right, you get back into battle. Oh, look at him just swirling around, whacking everyone. Alright, some of you can support these guys. There we go. Let's form a line again away from them. And just let them get peppered by bullets. Oh, they're getting torn to shreds. Yeah, victory is nearly mine. Yeah, we got this guy surrounded. There we go. Right, are Hockland actually doing anything? Ah, oh, they're being harassed. Oh no, my halberdiers are over there. Oh well, you carry on, guys. And then we've got our Empire Knights. Let's get them involved. They can chase after these Chaos Warriors. Ah, no need. Victory, fast forward. Brah, Chaos. Look at this thing. Flying away. End battle there. I guess he lives to fight another day, but once again, we have defended we've defended Middenheim. Yes, decisive. That's what I like to see. Okay, so we're just about holding on now. I guess a couple more turns and we'll have armies ready to field. So I think this points to a positive fact of me managing my campaign. And that's that I actually built up the infrastructure in my bases. So, yeah. Okay. Looks like we're heading to the battlefield again in Middenheim, facing Alfric Swordson. Nice, the son of a sword. And Tamar Maggot has come back for more. Right, well, let's jump back in. Once again, we're supported by some allies. So Bretonnia are fielding 1,202 troops on my behalf. Thank you, Bretonnia. All right, let's start the battle. And we're coming in from down here. Where's the enemy? Is that them over there? Enemy reinforcements. Ah, yes, that's them. Okay. So, look at that huge army that the Bretonnians have got, though. Chaos Marauders. Oh, okay. Alrighty. Come on, chappies. Get to the battlefield. Let's put melee at the front. I think we're going to have to do this quite strategically if we can. I guess we're just going to meet them in the middle here and crush them best we can. Come on, guys. Line up. Let's fast forward so we can speed up their positioning. We've got two cavalry on the side. The mortar's already trying to fire. Tell you what, you focus there. Yeah, the halberdiers can actually stay there. That's a good plan. Alright, let me just pause a second so I can select all of these. Right, they're group one. Then we've got these for group two. Or group three. Yeah, and then these two go together. Lock that group. And charge to battle. Yeah, there we go. Alright, you horsies come together with these ones. Yeah, and halberdiers stay back. Okay. Come on, lads, get to battle. They might not be able to hold out. Let's see what they're doing. Ooh, yeah, look at them archers. Might be able to learn something tactically from these as well. Yeah, we should be able to win this battle too, pretty easily. Yeah, look at that. Try and flank me, you fools. You will pay for your crimes. Alright, come with me, Empire Knights. Yeah, mortar peppering them. They look like they're getting their ass kicked without me even getting involved, which is nice. Come along. Yes, General. Strike them down, exactly. My sentiments, exactly. I wish I had a battle wizard so I could like burn the crap out of them. I'll tell you what, we'll go up the hill. If I position these up the hill ready, let them have a breather while we march towards them with my main army. Although, they're still fresh. Yeah, then we can just charge down the hill at them anyway. There we go, lads! Lovely jubbly! Try and get round that massive line of fierceness. They don't look very fierce in their stockings, but I assure you, they're well-trained fighters. Right, I'm out of just about enough of you harassing me with your throwing axes, mate. We're going to run after you. Alright, let's toggle guard mode so they don't just charge after them. Taking position. That's it, you take position. Lovely. Guard mode's on, so they shouldn't keep chasing them. Bloody hell, that's my own mortars hitting me again. Well, probably not a good idea to use mortars to hit moving troops then. Let's, how can I stop that? Drop artillery, toggle guard mode. Yeah, halt. Yeah, just get them pointing the other direction, that'll work. Yeah. Empire Knights, you got this. The rest of you then, let's turn your attention to supporting our allies. Ooh, there's a nice load of them. Come on, hurry up and get their battle, you lazy lumps. Are you ready? Within firing distance. Fire! Yeah, now they come in. Things change, don't they, Mr. Enemy? You're exhausted. Oh, cool. They're getting shot in the back here. Oh, that's nice. Oh, then these guys come piling in. Halberdiers. That's the way to do it, boys. All right, you come round here, mate. Come round here. That's it. And chase them. All right, I don't think we've suffered too many casualties. At least on my side. Look at these trolls running away. Oh my days. Yes, another victory. Middenheim will not fall, you fuckers. Excuse my language. Oh dear, it's nice to actually finally be winning after getting absolutely decimated the last couple of episodes. Right. Execute the captives. See, these continuous victories are going to level up my soldiers. And probably put off the enemy from continuing their ineffective assaults. Alright, who's that guy? He looks friendly. We'll let you wander around, mate. See, the thing is, I suppose if we actually do have any opportunities to take land, then because we've got open borders and military access to my allies, they could actually take places like Dietersheffen, for example. But that's just something we'll have to deal with. We've needed their help, so it's all good. All right, we're now in battle with Akold Godslayer. And that's Salzenmund. Yeah, like I said, I don't really want to hold on to Salzenmund, so I'm just going to leave it. Close defeat, that's fine. We'll be back, mate. We will be back. I don't think we could have won it, to be honest. Raise one of our settlements to the ground. Yes, Salzenmund, okay. So Rheindorf can now... Now this is quite nice. I can upgrade the port. And that will increase our income generated from 400 to 800, which is quite juicy. But I might leave that just for a second. Let's check on our army recruitment.
Yes.
2 turns away. What, this one over here? Ah, Lord Cucumber Valdorf. Your army is ready, sir. So we could actually get you a few more troops then. Local. Military chain buildings are required for local recruitment. What, they don't have any at all there? Interesting. Alright, well, Lord Cucumber. Let's get you over here to Isleheart. And... there's Contz. Is there any enemies close by? This guy! Block army. Nope, that's not much good. I guess move him south. Because of the war threat here. No. Hold on. They're orcs, aren't they? Okay. Right. Let's end our turn. So once more, as I said, we're defending our realms. It's not easy when you don't actually have much of an army to speak of, except for the garrisons. But as I also said, I think I did a good job in improving the sort of garrison quality and number in my towns. So there's positives and negatives in the way I've played. It does really piss me off when I lose a battle. And I know I'm not good, but it still pisses me off. I feel like, ah, I'm rubbish. Okay. This is a battle that's not even worth going to the field for against 2 troops, so we'll auto-resolve that. Another decisive victory. There you go. Some loot has been gained as well. That's at Middenheim. They're still going after Middenheim, you noobs. Nubs. That was a cross between nubs and noobs. You boobs, that's what I'll call you. Boobies! Okay, scaling. Scaling seemed to have backed off quite a lot. And now the Varg. Varg aren't doing too much either. Warriors of Chaos have been obliterated. There is nothing left apart from the echoing laughter of thirsting gods. An Age of Peace! Ta-da! As the last of the Chaos Hordes is scoured from the face of the world, an awful silence descends. More than a silence, an absence of sound which echoes the all-consuming void without. All creation is stilled, breath held in anticipation of the final cataclysm. Then, tentatively, gently, life reasserts itself. Not in a grand way to echo those who sought to end everything, but in the small ways which of themselves are life. Birdsong pierces the silence, hesitant at first, then swelling. A defiant hymn to creation, born on a soft wind that sifts dust onto the scattered corpses littering the bloody plain of battle. And the spell is broken. Bloodied veterans, survivors, refugees, all draw breath into their aching lungs and weep at the taste and smell of victory, peace, and life. Yet what is life if not the constant striving of one against the other? After all, every hedgerow is a bloody battleground, every plant a murderer, every creature red in tooth and claw. Even as the weak raise their eyes to a golden future, the wise are glancing about to see who will make the first move in seizing it for themselves. The shield of civilization which turned aside the deadly thrust of chaos is now a heavy and cumbersome thing. Those who are first to cast it aside will be quickest with their blades, and a knife in the back is surest of all. Comrades who stood shoulder to shoulder in the shield wall now step apart and take each other's measure. Alliances begin to unravel, and the storm clouds gather once more. So an Age of Peace is not assured. Those savages, the orcs are coming, not the sophisticated bunch that hangs out in captured dwarf holds, but the more rural boys that wander the southern badlands. Yes, a nomadic horde of extra fighty savage orcs are close and could threaten your forces. Best be proactive against this lot before Mork, Orc, leads them right into your realm. Oh. But they're not actually my Enemy. Alright, well, we'll have to deal with that next episode. I hope you've enjoyed this one. Plenty of combat to get your teeth into. Please leave a like, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.